get you there.
Okay, well, another thing that's blowing up is a big-time cold snap, and it is getting ready to roll right on in. Now, we're cold out there this morning, but this is your typical January start to the day. What's really waiting is a surge of Arctic air, much colder air. We're talking 20 to 30 degrees colder than what's normal for this time of the year, and it's dropping down into the northern United States right now. It's part of a line of cold air that's continued to affect much of the U.S. for the past, four or five days out there. So what we're going to do here is I'm going to go ahead and draw in this cold front for you. This represents just about where the cold air is located, at least the leading edge of it. And you can see right in that vicinity, radar's even showing just a little bit of snow. And chances are a little bit of snow could come calling, especially in the northeast and the northern mountains later this evening and tonight. Not a lot of snow, but a lot of cold air. Temperatures turning 20 to 30 degrees colder. An example I gave was 62 in Roswell today, 32 in Roswell for a high temperature by Friday. So this Arctic blast means business. And while the bulk of the cold air will be leveled out there on those eastern plains of New Mexico, some of it is going to seep through the mountain passes. You can see that graphically showed up here and moving on into the metro. That'll happen as we get some gusty canyon winds in after sunset tonight. And I suspect that even the metro by tomorrow will be 10 to 15 degrees colder than today, if not even a little bit colder than that. So we have got the blast of winter weather coming in. And meanwhile, if you live up in the northwest on the Northwest Plateau back into, say, the rest of the Four Corners, you've been dealing with winter's weather for some time. Still some snow on the ground there and some very chilly temperatures despite the sunshine. But boy, the sunshine's going to help out today from the southwest into the southeast where temperatures are going to be lovely. I told you 62 in Roswell today. How about 68 in Carlsbad and 64 down in Hobbs? Not a bad day at all, but you transition into 40s for highs as you get up to around the, say, I-40 corridor and points further north. That's because these areas will start seeing the cold air arriving as early as midday today, and along with that cold air comes a little slight chance for snow, and that's why we'll see a few snow showers back through the northern mountains. There's going to be a second disturbance that comes in on top of this cold air Thursday night, Friday. That's when Santa Fe will see a chance at getting a few of those snow showers out there out of this particular system. Meanwhile, it's mostly sunny. 40 today in Santa Fe and a 10 to 12 degrees cooler tomorrow. And that cool air, I think it's going to filter on into the East Mountains before the day's done. Edgewood, Moriarty in the upper 40s today. It looks like low 50s for the metro, but that won't last. Our 7-day outlook here in the Albuquerque metro showing temperature plummeting into the 30s for highs Thursday and Friday. By Friday morning, we could see a few snow showers here. I don't think accumulating snow is an issue, but that cold air sure is.
All